So here we are going to talk about critical thinking. And when we talk about this critical thinking, it is basically defined as a mental